2022. How do you keep track of the days with a calendar? Are you a digital calendar person? In other words, it's on your phone or some device or your computer, or physical? Do you hang a calendar, or do you put one on your desk, or do you have a planner? Let me know. Digital calendar, physical calendar, and if you do both, because a lot of people do, you can let me know that too. Hashtag Leah Likes to Know on my Facebook page. We'll have a little fun. January 1st, welcoming in 2022. Let's get started because, oh, style in 2022 is going to be so easy. And in this show, we've got a nice variety and everything's on 5 easy monthly payments. So we're going to begin with G.I.L.I. And what we've found is we're continuing to want to have things that have a luxe look but a comfortable feel. This Jacquard knit sweater accomplishes that beautifully. We have a sale price, $59.98, and remember, everything's on 5 easy monthly payments, and there are 2 colors in the G.I.L.I. Jacquard knit sweater. First color is navy, done with a green. Isn't that a fabulous combination? And by the way, there are pants to match, so I just want you to know that when you see Michelle and you want to put the whole look together, we'll give you the details on the pants. Here is the red, and the red is what Michelle is wearing. So you've got this beautiful red Jacquard, and then take a look, the detail in the pattern that's knitted into the sweater here is done in a fuchsia pink. So let me introduce you to Jill Martin, who is the creative director for G.I.L.I. and joining us this morning on New Year's Day. Happy New Year!
First guest, first AM style, 2022. I didn't know it was Saturday. So I'm starting in style, but I'm so grateful to be with you, Leah, as you know. Known you for a lot of years, and I'm hoping that we all start this one fresh and healthy and happy and sending the vibes out there. So what a way to start, because coming up in a little bit, we got all of our loungers back in different sizes that you've been asking for. So that's a New Year's treat. But I wanted to start with one of these basic elevated items that instead of a sweatsuit that you would choose to put on this morning, you choose this, because I'll give a tour on yours. This is one of the most elevated sets we've ever done, Leah, because of that Jacquard bird's eye knit pattern. So can I do the tour on yours?
Yeah, and I think it's a little easier to see in the navy. So we'll come in close, because explain bird's eye Jacquard knit for people who are wondering what that means for them.
Yeah, so it's truly, again, the most elevated combo of the season. You see the rib knit at the neckline, which is super elevated. It's a 12-gauge sweater knit done in a bird's eye Jacquard technique, which provides the perfect canvas for that vibrant scroll pattern. You know, totally stands out, exclusive to G.I.L.I. And it's a real sweater. So when I say bird's eye Jacquard pattern, if you see the underside of it, that's why it's called bird's eye. I mean, look how beautifully that's finished.
Oh, it is.
It's a greater, right,
yeah,
Leah?
Yeah, and it feels, I'll tell you, this knit, Jill, is so soft. And that's what I was saying. It's that, you know, it's, we want the comfortable, easy to wear fashions that still give us luxe. That's exactly what this sweater does.
Right. It's a greater density than a jersey stitch. So it feels more expensive in addition to looking it.
Yeah.
100% acrylic. This was folded in my to-go. I just got back from a trip a few days ago, and this was what I wore on the plane as sort of my elevated look. But I did it in very unexpected colorways. The red and pink that I'm wearing were my parents' wedding colors. Oh. So I love, you know, these sort of unexpected combinations. And, you know, you talk about sort of wanting to feel home away from home. And that's what this line really represents. I want you to be, you know, I don't want to be in anything that I can't sleep in. That's generally my rule. Like, I want to wear something all the time that I feel comfy and cozy enough. Because as we get out there and as we're, I mean, life is just crazy right now. And so we want to be able to feel and look our best. So instead of reaching for, you know, I'm all about closet cleansing. Instead of reaching for that sweatpants and sweatshirt, you reach for something like this. And I encourage getting the pants because they're so versatile too. We're getting to those in a minute. It's a pull-on pants. But the sweater can be worn, you know, dressy for a Saturday night out, or, you know, in flats if you're entertaining at home. I mean, I'm in flats right now.
It looks so good. I want to do this because we're going to talk about the pants. Let me give everybody a chance to place their order for the sweater because it is sale priced. And the navy right now is the most popular choice. That blue and green is beautiful. And you can really see that Jacquard pattern with the scrolling botanical design. So extra, extra small to 3X if you'd like it. And the easy pay works out to $12 because everything's on 5 easy payments. There's the navy, and then here is the red. So that's a 463358. Let's talk about the pants because, Jill, looking at those on both you and Michelle, these pants, and whether you're